Well, good evening to you and welcome on this. Surprised that everybody has come here in their droves, this being a fixture that has received so much coverage in the days leading up to it. And it's good to see that we have a good contingent of visiting fans by the look of it too. The atmosphere is amicable, the conditions do bring out the best in everyone, and I think we're all looking forward to a feel-good game. And the mood is boisterous. It is a perfect ambience for the central characters who are ready now.
Can he finish? Goal!
Well, once more, it's him. And we can't be surprised because his instinct for doing this is incredible.
Not a defender in sight. He had all the time in the world.
It isn't rocket science, is it? You know, when you're defending, you react to the danger, but of course, you must spot it in the first place, and they didn't. You know, they're not really looking up to pick the runners, and it was a cheap goal to give away.
Arsenal gain their reward with an early goal. Just ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Rashica. So just a one early goal to report so far. And the score is 1-0. Look at the space here.
Can he put it away?
And that is wildly off target.
Yeah, he can be proud of himself, the goalkeeper, for rescuing a perilous situation.
Oh, that's fabulous. Muleka gets his pass away. Oh, well played. Rice. Now it's Saka. Saka powering forward here. Now it's Havertz. Now it's Saka.
Shapes to shoot!
Well, now it's a race for the ball. And he's running through. Oh, that's well spotted. Gabriel. Odegaard. Distributed tidily. Masuaku does well to get it back. Arsenal are one up and looking surprisingly comfortable.
And the shot! Surely this time, he's scored! Besiktas back on level terms.
Some heroic goalkeeping, but even that couldn't save them this time.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.